That's an interesting thing. Trevor Tompkins, great drummer, told me about this piece. Was I used to think it was like Bye Blackbird or something. And apparently, about prohibition, this drink was called Blackbird. And, it was taken away, and there was craving for this Blackbird, so that's what it means. But, if anybody got any romantic ideas about it? So.
Thank you. Thank you.